Hi, I'm Kevin, and I have hemophilia. Hemophilia is a rare, lifelong bleeding disorder. It is caused by missing or low levels of certain clotting factors. Clotting factors are in your blood and stop you from bleeding by making a clot. For kids with hemophilia like me, something as simple as a fall at recess could cause bleeding into a joint, like a knee or into a muscle. But how does the blood normally clot? In people without hemophilia, the body works hard to prevent bleeding from regular day-to-day activities or when we get hurt. When there is a bleed, the body knows to kick into action. Sticky platelets are the first to show up and rush in to stop the bleeding. But platelets can't fix it alone. They need clotting factors to help make a strong clot. Clotting factors join to form a strong mesh made out of something called fibrin. This is what the final clot is made of. Working together, platelets and factor help to form a clot to stop the bleeding and allow you to heal. But when kids have hemophilia, they're missing an important clotting factor. Missing one of the clotting factors can cause the blood to not clot like it's supposed to. In hemophilia A, factor 8 is low or missing. In hemophilia B, factor 9 is low or missing. Without the important clotting factors, platelets can still form the initial clot, but the clot will be weak and wobbly and not be able to completely stop the bleeding. Hemophilia comes in different severities. The amount of clotting factor in your blood tells your doctor if your hemophilia is mild, moderate, or severe. Kids with mild hemophilia usually don't have bleeding unless they get hurt or have surgery. In moderate hemophilia, you have just a little bit of factor. This means you may not bleed as often without first getting hurt, but you can still have some bleeding that happens spontaneously. If your hemophilia is severe like mine, your body does not make any clotting factor and you can bleed more easily with just regular activities like walking or playing on the playground. Most bleeds happen in the joint or muscles. Muscles are found almost everywhere in your body, from your arms to your legs, even in your back and in your belly. A joint is the space where two bones meet and they help your body move, like your elbow or your knee. Because your joints and muscles are on the inside of your body, you cannot see the bleeding like you do when you get a cut on your skin. So it's important to know what a joint or muscle bleed may feel like. A bleed in the muscle can make the muscle feel hard, tight, and very sore, making it hard to move. Bleeding in the joint can first start to feel like tingles or bubbles in the joint. Then the joint will feel painful and tight and warm to the touch. This makes it very hard to walk or straighten that part of your body. If you think you have a bleed anywhere in your body or you get hurt, make sure you tell an adult that you trust right away so that you can get factor treatment. Replacing the missing clotting factor will make the bleeding stop. This will help you feel better faster and prevent further injury to your body. Clotting factor concentrate is given by a poke through your vein when you have a bleed or injury. This adds the missing factor to your blood. Some kids receive clotting factor a few times a week to prevent bleeding, so it won't happen in the first place. And some kids just get treated when they have bleeding. Sometimes, though, a big problem may happen. Some kids with hemophilia can develop inhibitors. Inhibitors can be like roadblocks to clotting factor. This happens when the body gets confused and sees clotting factor concentrate as an invader it wants to get rid of. Inhibitors make clotting factor concentrate disappear and makes it not work to stop bleeding. We have to teach the body that clotting factor concentrate is important to keep your body healthy. To do this, your doctor start giving your body high doses of clotting factor more frequently to help your body recognize it and learn that it is safe. This can take a while. Your doctor may also use other medicines to try to help your body recognize factor or to keep you from bleeding. When you come to hemophilia clinic for your checkup, your doctors will check to make sure you don't have inhibitors in your blood. Kids like me with hemophilia can live a normal, healthy life. But I know that having hemophilia means that if I get hurt or if I notice pain or swelling on my body, it's important for me to get clotting factor as soon as possible to make me feel better and stop the bleeding. Keeping up with my treatments, getting regular checkups, staying active, and being safe with sports can help me have a healthy life. Yay!